Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It is Man Behind the Camera, ASMR. And this ASMR, I was requested by somebody on TikTok to have some chicken wings and some fries. So, to that person that was on TikTok in my live stream today, here's your request. And I want everybody to just kick back, relax, and enjoy. So how's everybody doing out there? I hope everybody's been finding well. What you're hearing is a helicopter. Been having a helicopter flying high and above. He was doing that yesterday, this helicopter was. Thank you. Jake, if you're watching this video here, can I explain something to you? If you don't mind me. I did give you a shout out in a video, my friend. And I only put people's channel links only once in my description box. I can't force people to go and watch your videos if they don't want to. What you gotta do is just keep on pushing out videos and hopefully people will see it. You know, use hashtags and this and that. And hopefully people will see a hashtag and check your channel out. But that's the only way, Jake, for you to do it. And I don't know if you got school friends that watch you. But let them know about your channel. And plus, how old are you, Jake? If you can tell me about your age, what is your age? To see if you're old enough, if you're 13, there's a site called YouNow.com. YouNow. It's a site for people to broadcast on, and they got hashtags there. That you can go under, like hashtag YouTuber. Well, maybe you might want to do that. Go to YouNow. You can download their app on your phone. And that way you can let people know about your channel on that site. But you gotta be 13 to be on YouNow. Also, I, I don't know how old you are, but do you have Twitter? If you got Twitter, you can set up Twitter too through YouTube. But yeah, just letting you know, you can do things like that. Or another way you could do is, if you know anybody that's into broadcasting, maybe they'll like have you on their live platform talking and letting people know about your channel. Because I know somebody that might do it for you, but you gotta ask him. His name is Rue TV, R-U-E TV. He's here on YouTube. Get a hold of him, and he might have like a special live stream where you could talk with him. That might help your channel grow too. Cause see, I tried my best. I told people about your channel and everything, and you know, I'd like to see you grow. I really do. I would like to see you growing, your channel get big. but I can try it again. And ask my subscribers to check you out. It's Jake's ASMR. Again, people, please go to his channel and check him out for me. Let's all start helping other ASMR people as well. Help build their community too, just like they do on TikTok. Let's do the same here on YouTube. Help each other. Again, people, I'm gonna put Jake's channel down below. And again, let's start helping other people out as a community. Please, let's start helping other people out. The more we help other people out, the more people will go and check out other channels. Sorry for the talking.
I don't remember what's in that box, but then Rhonda told me today that I can order a giant Connect 4 set. So hopefully I'll have that in next week for us.
Interruption.
This will have to actually play on the cement. Otherwise, it's just over. James, do you actually know how to play cornhole? They have to be this way. I don't. I only brought one set.
The dad has four people.
Yeah, we got four people. How many tournaments do you think we need?
All of them.
No.
Sorry again, people, for the interruption.
Ah! I found one!
A hair tie?
Yeah, but it's got this black hair, baby.
Oh, I have one.
Yeah, Dan. She has a hair tie in her hair.
Well, I don't like Jamie's hair tie.
At least I got her to laugh.
James told me to get some water and I can bring it.
He'll be back. He always comes back.
Jamie, what do you want to do? What are you gonna do? Oh, Pokemon Go.